Wait, you should hold a button and say it right there, like hold it on really tightly. I did that before.
Hello.
So now you're ready
to do this
for that top feather.
So I was thinking of doing peacocks because we used to have peacocks until they ran away. They don't want to be extinct.
Well, they don't want to be alone. They like friends, just like we do. Daniel, that's super friends. Cool.
That's what everybody is. They must be real close.
Okay, let's down.
I like him up. He does tape his.
I like the bird sound.
In the background.
They're like butterfly wings. They're just light and airy with all of the light colors on them. Can you fly with those, Erin?
No, not really.
What will happen if you try to fly with those?
Crash.
Thank you.
Dark wing, gold, light wing.
And what is this?
Wind sock.
The wind sock. And have you already made a wind sock? And what was on your other wind sock?
A bird.
A bird. Very nice. Really nice, Daniel.
Dark green, gold, light green, dark green, gold, light green, dark green, gold, light green, dark green, gold, dark green, dark green, gold, light green, dark green, gold, light
green,
gold, dark green, gold.
Good job. So these are the birds. Oh, they're so cute. Little streamers. And delightful expressions.
I wish I had like purple makeup on.
So are you going to work out a pattern for it?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Megan, would you tell the camera who you are?
Megan.
Tell the camera. Tell the camera I'm the lovely Megan. I'm the lovely Erin. I'm the lovely Catherine. Catherine, tell the camera what you're doing.
Oh, I was just watching. I'm doing I forgot the name.
Something,
yeah, exactly.
And this is a pattern I've seen on all of your artwork. Does it have a significance for you?
I don't know, vampires, Black Widow, death.
But death?
This? Yeah, it's just,
The triangles?
I don't know, I just thought those black widows are awesome. What?
You just like those shapes?
Yeah, for the black widow.
Wow.
Oh, for the black, so it's an hourglass like a black widow.
Yeah.
I made this pattern.
Wow, you're really getting a lot done quickly. And
I don't think that
was that kind,
but...
Sure. Where from?
Should I use a Sharpie or should I use or Erin?
What colors do you need? All of those? Let's use the fabric markers. I think I have most of those.
Well, I have hot pink.
I don't have that. When art becomes bound, John Cage, move over.
I did it! Oh my God, I'm still lying, Evan.
Let me see you do that one. Oh, is that you?
Yep, it was
good. Do it.
March.
March needs mom.
March needs mom.
Was it good?
Mm-hmm. You got to see it, but it was still the mama came the next day.
Cool.
I got red.
I want to see the rainbow tonight. I want to see Rayo and Rayo. Here. Get off. I want to see red.
Oh, are these the right markers? Yes, okay.
They're just...
I panicked. Wonderful pattern. I love how it repeats, Erin. Very, very nice. Very nice. Inspiration-wise.
But first it was yellow, orange, and black, and then they chose different colors, which was red, blue, and purple.
Really nice collection of colors. I love the yellow and the orange. And then this
candy
nice
corn.
Contrast here.
Candy corn.
And black.
Black, yeah. Very nice. Corn. Very nice. Will you tell us about yours?
I just thought about outside and all the spring colors.
Spring colors. We're so ready for spring in this rain, huh?
And on the back, I just thought of zebras because zebras have patterns.
So zebras do have patterns. I love that.
And right here, I just wanted to see what Aaron's doing. I just thought of that.
Huh. So let me see the other side. So it's like a rainbow on one side. And then we have imagery that we recognize on this side. But animals with patterns. Very nicely chosen.
I was going to do a dinosaur with black spots, but...
Yeah. I love it.